place. Okay, so this dance now is in threes. So, the person facing the canal is number one.
One girl.
One girl, the person facing her is number one. Facing the canal, Julianne. Facing the canal. Okay, the person to the left is number two. Number two. The person to the right is number three. So the dance goes, number one strike sticks with number two. Like chopping a tree down. Number two strike sticks with number three. Three with one, and round you go till 12 tap to the stick. Then when you've done that, you strike the ground three times. One, two, three. That's the chorus. Easy as that. Let's just practice that chorus.
How's it going, Kate? This is the UV frame job.
Here we go! Well, at least can do it. So, guys, she can do it. Watch her, she's good. Okay, first figure is number one. Dances between number two and three. Turning left in the figure eight. Number two, number three, stay still. When they get back to base, it's sticking again. So, and what happens next? More sticking! Round you go, tap, 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 tap. Three times on the floor. Then it's number two's time to shine. Number two. Goes between number one and three. Number two turns life. Round you go. That's it, Lemony back to base. It's more sticking. Okay, next figure is you'll put your left hand in. Your right hand sticking your right hand. Round you go, whacking sticks. Watch this stick.
Oh, wait, I'm
That is number three.
Oh, your figure is eight. That is more sticking.
Then you tap three times on the floor. And I want you to jump out there and shout so you can hear the blue.
Hey! Let's just pull all that together, one end on.
When you are ready!
Yes, sir. It's going to be on YouTube, Jane.
Hey!
Well done.